Hey guys, this is Manisha Rawat from Online Server team, and today I will gonna show you how to create a category wise gallery page in a WordPress. So first you need to log in your dashboard, and as you can see I have already logged in my dashboard account. In a left side menu you will see the plugin option. Just click on that and add new plugin. As you know that WordPress offer a variety of plugins for a photo gallery, so you can choose according to your need. Here I am using a photo gallery, so I have already installed it. Just click on that and add new gallery. Here you need to just put the title and upload images and then publish it. I have already created 3 galleries here. You can add multiple galleries. So now you need to go to post option. But first, create a category. I have already created a category with demo name. Now click on add new option. Add a new post. Here I am given name gallery 3 and add the photo gallery here, which I have created in a last section. You can edit these option. Insert it. Now choose the feature image and select a category and then publish it. Here I have created 3 gallery posts here. You can add a multiple according your need. So now go to the gallery page and click on edit page option. Now you need to write a short code to show this post. So I'll write the short code. Category name. This is our self-created plugin. You can choose any other plugin to show the post. And if you need this plugin, I can provide it to you. Just comment on the description box. And here you will see 3 gallery here. So just click anyone. And yeah, that's look nice. So thank you guys. Hope you like this video. I hope this video is helpful for you. So please like this video.